How just meet you officially, your name and your portfolio?
My name is Gideon Adao, Supervisory Council, Supervisor Agriculture, Natural Resources in the local government.
How will you describe the order of these book clause you are trying to put together today?
Sorry?
How will you describe the order of these book clause you are trying to put together by Professor D.Dogara, sir?
Well, if you understand the importance of building a society, you understand the importance of this book today, because it's a compilation of a thoroughly done job over the years, so it's timely.
So how would you describe the fundamentals to physics generally in Nigeria, in our education sector?
Well, I can't dive into that much because I'm not a specialist in that field. But it's a field that has not been exploited, and I think this book is time for most of our investors.
Okay, what form of message to Nigeria, especially the author? What message do you have for you?
Well, this message is not just to the researchers and the lecturers and students, but to the general public, because the book answers a lot and it makes bare or it simplifies a lot about geophysics. So I recommend it to the general public for consumption.
Thank you.